chatter about this rebuilt rail transport hub. Key strategic location to widen the Separatists' reach. Gives them agility and increased strike capacity.
Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No, just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn, I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
Well, that would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out. I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Now even Boris.
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. Be careful. Don't stick your neck out.
He just vanished.
I don't want to fight. I have no... We're unarmed. We're not a threat.
I don't want to fight. I have no weapons. Please. We've got a casualty.
Roger.
Release the valve to dump the fuel.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. Released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
So, seen the new trains?
No fight.
They're so much more comfortable, and they're fast.
Oh, those
oh yeah?
Faces.
Good.
I see them in my
sleep. I used to be a railman.
Oh, yeah? How long?
When I fucking came here.
Probably just the winders.
Hurry the fuck up and move this goddamn ass. We just have time to waste.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. I've released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match. Transport manifest you stole. It's vague, but we found it includes heavy-duty cisterns. We're talking specifications to transport the most toxic possible chemicals.
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions the Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
Greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC priority is analyzing everything we got on Davit and Thomas Sitamaninsa. You go get the lowdown on this flow stuff, and try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.